Actress Richa Chadha has reacted to UK television news anchor Piers Morgan walking off the sets of Good Morning Britain after he was confronted about his remarks on Meghan Markle. Richa tweeted, "Don't know why, but his face reminds me of a boiled, peeled potato." Piers decided to quit the show after over 40,000 complaints against him for his comments. Subscribe to the channel for more news.